went up and over Nick McLeod.
That's just unbelievable. First of all, it looked like he was going to lose yardage on the play. He bounces it outside and then instinctively goes right over McLeod and turns it into a huge run.
You saw the graphic. He's